Satellite images show a submarine docked in North Korea's eastern port of Sinpo. It has a large rectangular opening in its conning tower, which could contain one or two missile launch tubes. Submarines are difficult to locate and track and could attack a target from any direction. If confirmed, a North Korean missile-armed submarine could pose a serious threat to South Korea and Japan and US bases in East Asia.